Not like a rookie, so they overlook me. Then I double up again under their nose. None of them cold. They just got lucky but never adapted. So I'm telling the one if it's coming to blows. My enemies cutting it close.
Welcome to DEADBIKE, episode 5. I think you know by now, any little chance of free time I have, I like getting out on a bike. And being spoiled with some amazing options to ride, sometimes it's tough to choose. I don't want to be secluded to the road. I don't want to be secluded to the woods. Rough life. So I'm gonna do both. I'm gonna go for a long grind on the TRACKLOCROSS bike. This thing is a tank. Steel frame, 700 by 40C wheels, one gear, a fixed wheel, no brakes, just me, this magnificent machine, and a mixture of terrain. I'm gonna go out for a little over 25 miles. About 6 miles of that is gonna be on a gravel trail, and the rest is gonna be in and out of the cut and on the road. All right, that's enough of me talking. Let's get out on the bike, and I hope you enjoy the ride.
Yeah, I was wondering what that was. I have my keys, a battery, my phone.
I need to know everything, who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, it's 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now you be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, maneuver in silence, then let them in, talk up their body, another one body, that's just how it go. I got some secrets, I'm shaking the game so they stay on their toes. Stay in your lane, how to stay on the go. I came to play with the pros and act like a rookie, so they overlook me. Then I double up again, none of their nose, none of them cold. They just got lucky but never adapted, so I'm to the one if it's coming to blows. My enemies cutting it close, I let them think that they got me, but what do you know? I had them beat before we ever spoke, I'm ready for smoke. I need to know everything, who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, it's 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now they ain't go harder than me, they need a blade in a sheath, a shank in a piece, a crate full of heat, an army, a fleet, a tank in a jeep, a navy at sea, with ace of marine, an ace up their sleeve, a team of marines, a freak on a leash, a beast with an appetite, razor for teeth, and still they will lay at my feet. Boy, you got the wrong one. I gotta look over all of my publishing statements for Q1 as soon as the song's done. I gotta call up my mama and tell her I made it as soon as my log's done. I gotta read all my trade publications and sip my tea till it is all done. I think it's all fun. I need to know everything, who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. I need to know everything, who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything.
I took a wrong turn. Somewhere. Not over there. Huh. I wonder where I missed a turn. It does not appear. I'll loop back around and wing it. Oh man. Here we go. Completely missed the danger archery range. Almost got caught on a 3D shoot. It's like putt-putt for bows. They're for people who don't want to kill animals. Totally missed the sign. Swap out batteries here. Look at that bad boy. Poor tire.
Well, that's why we come prepared.
before I pop it across the street.
Doesn't look terrible.
There you go, people. Made it back alive. I think I enjoy the fact that every time I go out, you never know what's gonna happen. Whether that's a flat, meeting random people, or just seeing things you wouldn't usually see when you're sitting behind the armor of your car. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can like this video and subscribe to the channel. I also have an Instagram and a Patreon you can follow. Each one of those links are in the description of the video as well. Until next time, get out on your own bike, put in some miles, and I hope you enjoy the ride. Thanks for watching another episode of